jumped one deer already. I think with a small buck, I'm not sure, but I think this is a pretty decent buck. It's a bunch of deer. I'm just trying to stay on them. There were three bucks doe, two little ones here, one had one antler, then the bigger buck with the rack was over there. And I shot at him.
Right. 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 Thank you.
Well, that was exciting. First day in Massachusetts. Saw a coyote, tracked a bunch of different deer, saw some does, and at the end of the day, I caught those 3 bucks with the doe, and I shot at the big one that had the rack, and I missed, and then I caught them. They went over the ridge, and I caught them again on the other side, and I was aiming at him, the one I thought was the big one, and it was definitely the biggest of those, but they were all moving around, and I just wasn't 100% sure, and it was really far, and I just didn't take that shot. I tried to get into a better position and stuff, but it didn't work out. But it was a good day, and I don't know what the forecast is. It's going to be a while before it snows again. There'll be tracks everywhere, but I'll just keep going. I'm almost back, and Onyx says 11.36 miles. This is an old bed of his. And he kind of stood here, but then he kept walking down into the stream. I don't know. Could be close. He could be across the stream or up the ridge on the other side. I don't know. The snow's pretty noisy every time I take a step. So, It is what it is.
Already shed straw.